Walking through the marsh of gold-plated water, I found many sheets of truth-telling stone. Tablets stating that my shoes were untied and that I really needed to brush my teeth. But I paid no mind to these facts. Shortly thereafter, I noticed a radish sitting in a tree, strumming his lute. The tune being rather out of key with itself, and the melody bitter, like his own pungent makeup. I still managed to dance to his song. 2 hours passed, and only to reveal that my feet had turned into caterpillars. Oh, what strange things there are to be found in the delta of Apple Gravity Pool River. If only I would have packed